Say we want to subtract two vectors, A and B. We first of all write A minus B as A plus minus B. Remember that the vector minus B is the same magnitude as B, but in the opposite direction or sense. Having drawn minus B, we then just add these two vectors, A and minus B, in the normal way using either the triangle or parallelogram rule. Here you can see we are using the triangle rule.